Hey guys, this is Toxicroak Gamer. We're gonna be playing Practice Tool, and our bot opponent shall be who we're playing. And we're gonna put an intermediate bot. Basically, I'm gonna be playing Veigar. We're gonna see how much AP we can get. So let's find his runes or masteries. Veigar, Mundo, AC, Gen, Shivan, Trin, Jax, Fizz, Garen, Trin, Mir, Heimer, Support, Vitalon, Teemo, York. Okay. Take that. Our second summoner spell doesn't matter. Don't have to choose Veigar. Okay. We're gonna play final boss. We're gonna test all of his stats. See how good he is in the practice tool. Alright, let me just finish my other conversations I was having. Now I will put you guys straight into our game. I'm not loading again. Sorry.
Okay, is it all sorted out there?
Yes.
So, I'm sorry.
Sorry. We will. All right. Yes, we're gonna get you. Into our game, where we're gonna, I'll refresh all of this. We're gonna add the gold until we get to our max. We're gonna level up. And
before you go to bed tonight, you have to pack all your stuff for tomorrow.
Okay, okay. Alright. Alright, we're going to do that. So first, we are going to look at how much health he gets maxed with everything. So his max health is 6,687 at level 18. Now we're going to do an AD test and we're going to just go teleport to our cursor. And we're going to make Toggle Tower Fire off. So as you can see, we can 3-hit level 1 Veigar with our max attack damage, which was from Bloodthirster. Now we're gonna see what this is like on 100% crit chance, 457 damage with infinity edges. So basically, these videos are just gonna be a bunch of fun crap that you guys would all like. This isn't gonna be anything like a gameplay or anything. So let's see. What the? Okay, yeah. So as you can see, we can 2-hit Veigar, level 9 as level 18 Veigar. means you could probably one hit the level 1. And next, what we're going to do is we are going to look at lethality, Veigar. So as you know, we have to get as much lethality as we possibly can. So we're going to do that. And then we're just going to get the mortal reminder. And that, and Lord Dominic's regards. Okay. Then we get to teleport all the way over here. Just, we're at infinite flash. So that's obviously not as good, but you could see our stuff was pretty good. So now I'm gonna sell all of this currently owned stuff. So we've done health. Okay. Next, we are going to see what it would be like with just attack speed. So I'm just gonna build all. Oh, let's look. We can build that. Okay. Mana 40%. I think that would be better. Alright. We're gonna build full infinity edge and just see what that's like. Since that seems to be giving us the most attack speed. With the least possible amount of AD. So we're gonna redo that. No, I think Wit's End even gave us less attacks or less damage. Because as you guys saw, I was like, we're dealing a lot of damage. Alright, so we're gonna sell by a lot of Wit's End. And we're just gonna see what this is like. As you can see, we have 2.39 attack speed. Okay. I think Gnasher's Tooth would be a better understanding of what we're doing. So, even though it gives us AP, we're not gonna worry about the AP part. We're just gonna worry we have 107 attack. Or 107 damage, right? I'm gonna fast forward until he comes back into lane, and we'll try and count how many hits it takes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It took 9 hits to take out that. Alright. We're gonna see how fast Veigar can move. This is going to be with, since I don't know if boots can stack, no boots don't stack, okay. So we're gonna buy boots of mobility, which, here. Ten percent. Okay, we're gonna see. We got 571. Not bad. All right. Next, what we're gonna do is we are going to see how much AP we can get with this guy. So our tower powers are max health, so I'm gonna check if this works, so I'm just gonna teleport. Alright. Here's my views. We're gonna wait until the minions come in. We're just gonna queue them all and see. So this is gonna be the last thing in the video, which is gonna be how much AP we get and when we can one-shot the Nash. We're gonna teleport up here. Does he know we have infinite flash? So we can just go in like that. Oh yeah, and in case you guys, like, for some reason don't know what this practice tool is like, it's really fun. You should definitely try it on your own whenever it comes out live. Or if you have alpha, just try out on alpha. So this does take a long time. As you can see, like, we're only at 116 stacks, which, if you guys don't know already, it's like 1085 is the max without any extra AP on any champion. That's how many AP, how much AP they can truly have. So we will go 30 seconds, teleport to him and kill him, and we'll move on with this. So we have 1219 AP. I think we can get even more. So we just got like 5%, 8%. Now we get to go Rift Herald. We're gonna see how fast it is to kill him with how much AP we currently have, which wasn't too long. I'd say 15 seconds. I have health regen. Bye. Alright. So basically we have all this crap on 1323. I think we would does he. Okay, that's 3. Okay. Now, I think this is way faster than just doing a test dummy. I don't know, some people might actually have proven this wrong, but by placing a test dummy, I just don't feel like you get as many stacks. Since you can just kill everything in one hit anyways, why not just one hit all the minions, and then one hit your opponent? This. Alright. We are going to see how quick we can kill the Nash. We're just quickly gonna, like, let his minions dominate us. went somewhere. Mr. Veigar, where'd you go? Okay, he went down there, so we teleport down there. Do that, and I'm just gonna fast forward until, like, his minions take over our towers. Oh, there's Veigar again. Okay. So he definitely would take a lot of minion damage, as you've seen. Fast forward 30 more seconds. 30 more. And we will go and see how quick we can kill Nash. At 1,386 HP. Which, that was about 15 seconds, about what took us to clear the Rift Herald a bit earlier in this game. Alright. Honestly, if this were a game of the turrets, I think he might have, like... Oh. I'm just gonna, like, let all of his minions, like, push up. Or just at least try to. Jesus. He's gonna go in one lane and just kill all the minions, I bet. And... I don't know if this is surprisingly or not, but... He has a lot more farm than me. I think that's about what it should be. But he's, like, hard roaming to each and every lane.
The black wind.
Okay, this is a mountain drake, so we're gonna go take that down. There we go. Let's just keep going. We are 28 minutes into our game. And he is yet to have pushed up past his turrets. So maybe we need to toggle tower fire. Yep, toggling tower fires. Definitely can help at least, like, a little bit. So he does have more farms still. I'm just gonna push to my inhibs, because I found out that whenever you make the towers invincible, the inhibs don't become invincible. And since his minions are the same level as mine, I figured, why not? And my Glimpse of the Void finally expiring at 36 minute mark. That means it lasts about 26 minutes. Now we're going to toggle towers invincible, which he's going to take one of my towers, hopefully. Hopefully I won't take all the way to his inhib before he takes mine. Which looks like it, that's what it's going to turn out to. Well, no, never mind. Let's see. Okay, we destroyed his turret, he destroyed ours. Meaning that he can destroy our inhib, but we can destroy his inhib. Which we need to make that and tower fire off. Alright. So obviously we have super minions spawning, which I don't know how good of a... He's probably wondering where I went, so that was really bad. You know. As you saw, our Elder Drag got taken out pretty quickly. Okay, are you guys ready to see our ult? That ult size, how he's on ya. Just cringy crap happening. Die. Alright. So whenever we're level 18, I'm going to ult. And when I'm level 1, ult. And take both the clips and put them side by side and show you guys the difference in the size of the bolt, which that'll be, I have to do more video editing for that, but you know, it's more of the better stuff. This guy's ult is huge. And our Q can still not one-shot caster minion. I think I'm just gonna spawn campus base. Where that happens, where we don't. Oh, there he is. Boom. So, we have. To be. Go up. Whoa, that guy flew away from me. Can't keep track of him. We're teleporting all the way over there. Ult. Huge ult. And we have 1,619. Let's see if this makes any difference in how fast we can do Nash. An okay difference. So we're nearly an hour into this game, which we have fast forwarded maybe about 20 minutes. I wish I could make like a wall where he can't pass it or else he gets stunned by... Alright, we're gonna fast forward once again. Alright. 3, 2, 1. But we have our specialty. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Place, he spawns, he's stunned, we take him out. Now I just want to see how much damage our ult, like, pure does. So he ran off. Okay. That damage is how much 1,676 AP gets you on a Veigar ult against level 16 Veigar, that is, or not 16, 18, and we have 4 Abadons. I'm close to the maximum practice tool game length. Does that mean I have to farm faster in this, or kill him more, or what? This is all going according to plan. So I think that we need to place an enemy dummy right there. 671, 672, 673, 674. Oh, okay. I get it. Okay. I understand why people are let's look. Yes, that works. Okay. So I'm just gonna put that down until we know the circle. Spawn enemy down. Okay. I'm just now figuring this out, so don't like rip me off because I'm stupid. Gives me the stacks at the end. So let's spawn an enemy dummy there. We are just going to try to get to the max amount AP in this game. Or not max, just 2,000. Okay, I'm gonna get to 2,250 and then I'm just gonna be like, I'm done, I'm gonna go see how fast we can do Nash. We don't have much time left. Was the final part. So now we're gonna teleport to cursor. Let's see how quick we can merge the Nash. More important. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, that was just our overall view. Let's go see if it even records the gameplay. Alright. So I'm recording the game. I'm downloading the gameplay. I'm going in. We're just gonna see how small is our ult when we have no AP level 6. And then I'm gonna go locate this, and I'm going to pull up both of them, and just simply be like, this is what the old site is. We're at least gonna do the 1000 AP and the 0 AP. Alright, so I'm just gonna level up to level 6 once we are in our match. Okay. We're gonna toggle the towers, teleport to Ark. Alright, we need a better. Okay, yeah, look how tiny this ult is. Alright, so we're exiting. I'm gonna put my display capture off. It does not let me. Okay. Match history. I thought I just exited a game. I played as Veigar. Alright. I'm just gonna go locate that. Then, okay. And we're just gonna have to do what do I have. Riot Games, League of Legends, Rads, Downloads, Project Summon Simpson Temp, Logs, nope. Config. Okay. So I'm in my League of Legends folder, and I'm gonna go to Rads, Temp, System, Solutions, Downloads, Performance Logs. Config. Okay. If you can locate the folder, Rads. Okay. So it's at Documents, League of Legends, Replays, which I don't know which one of these. I'll just go with my media player. So it's not wanting to use media player, so let's use VLC. Update password. Okay, whatever. I'm trying to find my match history. Thank you very much. So I have to let's look. Okay. I'm on League of Legends website. My match history pulled up. All right. VLC, don't want to open it. So now we're going to rename this to God. MP4. Okay, so I'm gonna load into my replay. Wow, okay. Well, yeah, okay. Sorry about the inconveniences, but alright, so that's it for this video. Like and subscribe. See you guys next week. Goodbye.